it's ice, like iceberg, and then ice on ice. You see it? Look. Like the tiny crackers, and then the middle ice.
Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. So, wait.
Oh wait, it's dirty the mug.
Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I'm going to be doing a clothing haul. I went shopping yesterday, and this is like just some pieces that I'm going to be wearing during like fall and all that. So I'm sure that this is not it, because we tried to get like a bunch of sweaters and everything that we could wear like during like October and December and like all that. So yeah, so this is a few stuff that we bought yesterday. It's not big, but I had my sister show her stuff. That way it could be more of a longer video, because I only have 4 things, so yeah. So so the first thing, by the way, all this stuff is from Old Navy. So yeah, the first thing I got was this shirt. It's just like a really baggy kind of shirt, I think. I don't know, it looks like boxy, and it has like the lines, like cross lines and all that. So it's like beige and black, and yeah, black lines, and yeah, like some black and I mean blue, no, like some blue jeans, and then both black, which I have right there.
Not like that.
Yeah, like some a hat. No, not like this. Like a hat, black hat, and then like some boots, and then some boots.
Okay.
Yeah. Well, anyways, this, I think it was really cute. She wanted to get it, but my mom didn't.
Tiny.
Yeah. So I got that.
Yeah. Oh. One thing I got was this. But I know.
Yeah, I wear it for like, I guess I wear it in school, and then I wear it here. It's like either Timberlands or like Nike or something, you know. Yeah, it's just red, blue, and white. It's kind of like a big one. Not too close, just to leave it like as a cardigan kind of thing. Yeah.
Oh, and this was
$16.94.
And mine was $26.94. Okay, so next I got this dress. I know like dresses you don't wear like during winter, but this looks really cute with like, it will be like those boots and like a leather jacket or something. I think it would look really cool. And then like curled hair, like wavy hair. So yeah, it's like, it's long sleeve, and I tried it on, like right now I tried it on because I wanted to see how I look.
Oh, you did?
Yeah. And it's like really soft material. It's really soft. It's comfortable. So yeah, I'm like excited to wear this dress. Like, oh, I just can't wait till it gets cold, because right now it's like so hot. Like,
it's
in the
like
morning,
probably right now 92 degrees.
Yeah, like in the morning, it's already like 89 degrees, and it's like barely 7 in the morning, and it's like weird. It's not weird, it's crazy, because I just don't like this hot weather, which is why we have the fan on. If you can hear the fan, that's because we have it on. I just turn off the AC, because then it's going to be too, like, it's going to be too loud.
85,
7,
89,
right?
Yeah.
Okay. And if sorry, you can hear like the water thing for the turtles. Yeah. So yeah, I got this dress and I'm so excited to wear it. It's like long sleeves and it's like soft and it's just gray. It's very comfortable and pretty. And this was $29.94, but it was on sale for $15. Yeah, you guys should go check Old Navy. That's nice.
What is this? I got this. It's kind of like, I don't know, kind of like, it's a sweater type, I don't know, crop tee, I don't know.
No, I don't think so. It's just very boxy kind of work.
It's really soft.
It smells like it smells like nice with like the all black Timberland.
Yeah, that's what I told my mom. She's like, to wear with the dark white is on like all black Timberland.
Yeah,
and then yeah, it's soft.
And this is
$22 and 90 cents.
Yeah, so it's just gray, black, and white, and I think it looks really cute. So, next thing I got is this shirt. This is more of a thinner thing, like thinner item, but clothing piece, but because it doesn't really get that cold here in like California and all that, so it doesn't get that cold here, which I don't like, but it gets cold. There's some cold days, but I think this would be nice to wear here. It's like thin here, and it's like very loose and baggy, like here. And I think it's really pretty. It's like cropped, I mean not cropped, it's high low, like it's low, high on the front and low on the bottom. And I just think it's really cute. It's like this pink nude kind of color, but I think it's called taupe or something like that. Taupe kind of thing. I don't know, but yeah. I think it's really pretty.
This is the iPhone 6s color.
And this was $16.94.
So yeah.
And it's really pretty. I need to try it.
Next, I got another flannel to wear the same thing. I like this stuff. Great.
I tried on this one too.
I got this to wear as a cardigan. And maybe I could wear, I don't know. So yeah,
it's really pretty. It's
burgundy, like white, green, all those colors, you know. Yeah. Like that. Yeah. And this one's on me.
This you can wear with the burgundy.
This is only $26.90. Everything's $90.
So the last thing I got was this dress. It's like the gray one, but this one is striped instead, and it's also long sleeve, and it's like really loose and baggy. I'm just so excited to wear this. It's so pretty. It's like simple, but it's like wintery. It's summer. Not that hot. It's like when you get like, you know how like in the mornings when it's like cold, and then in the afternoons it gets hot. So I think this is nice to wear. But yeah, I'm just so excited to wear this. Like it could be like casual and like, you know, cute and all that.
So now my next thing I got was
this shirt, but since she got it, I might as well share it with her. So yeah, I'm really pretty.
I might wear this with my all black Timberlands maybe to match it with it, or like if I get maybe some navy blue Doc Martens too.
No, navy blue Doc Martens, are you crazy?
I'm trying to picture it, I'm trying to see, going through a list in my head of shoes to see. Yeah, but it's just blue, baby blue, gray, and white.
And it's really comfortable, I tried not to.
Yeah.
Yeah, it was comfortable. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this haul, and
thanks for watching.
Yeah, I will probably have more hauls up, like once it goes more into like the fall time, because right now I'm just like trying to find some cool stuff, but like once it gets like colder, I'm gonna get more stuff. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up and comment, because I want your suggestions. I got a lot of comments to do a night routine, and I will be doing that. I will be doing a fall night routine, and someone commented if they want an update on an updated iPhone.
Updated iPhone. I don't know. Just update thing on your iPhone. Okay. Thanks for watching.
Wait, what is it called? Updated what's on my iPhone. So yeah, I got that comment, and I will be doing that because I did change my phone. I have the iPhone 5C, but now I have the iPhone 6 Plus. So if you would like to see that, leave a comment down below. And yeah, so hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please, please like and subscribe and comment.
Share the video.
Yeah. And if you would like to see the night routine, give it a thumbs up.
Goodbye.
Bye.